So in the Department of Life and Environmental Sciences, we have a number of undergraduate courses that cover life and natural sciences. We are a large department with academics that have a broad range of interests which we use to support our teaching in life and the natural sciences.
The Ecology and Wildlife Conservation course at Bournemouth University is designed to show you the beauty of nature, but also to show you how to help protect it for future generations.
At Bournemouth University, we always say when you do geography, the Earth is your laboratory. So we try to have as much fieldwork as possible. We have a lot of fieldwork which is integrated in different units across the 3 years you are with us. We also have a residential field trip where we take you away to the Peak District and we spend a whole week investigating what it means to live in a national park, for example.
The degree of biological sciences at BU provides you with the opportunity to study biology at all levels, from genes to ecosystems. At BU, we believe in taking a hands-on approach to our education. You will have access to fully renovated labs and cutting-edge technologies such as electron microscopy, DNA sequencers, and animal tracking technologies.
I liked the unit choices because they had things like pathophysiology as well as marine conservation and topics of wildlife and the parasitology unit.
I would say that the main appeal was the location. I love Bournemouth, I've lived here all my life. I love the beach. I work down by the sea in the summer and all through the winter as well. So part of that was a big decision.
There's a lot of avenues with environmental science that you can go down. Because it's a very broad course. At times that actually I was like really overwhelmed with that, but actually now I realise that multidisciplinary edge to it has given me the means to really go anywhere I want with it, which is really exciting and it's fantastic. I do really have high hopes for the future, so.